know what time it is, man. I am back out here with another video. Y'all see the title, y'all already know what time it is, bruh. Listen, Kendrick Lamar just dropped. I ain't even gonna waste y'all time. The Heart Part 5. If you're new to the channel, make sure you like, comment, and subscribe. New, you feel me? I ain't gonna waste y'all time. All right, man, here we go. Kendrick Lamar, The Heart Part 5. 5 minutes, 42 seconds. Without further ado, let's get into it, bro. I don't even know if I can show this on YouTube, so.
As I get a little older, I realize life is perspective. And my perspective may differ from yours. I want to say thank you to everyone that's been down with me. All my fans, all my beautiful fans. Anyone who's ever gave me a lesson. All my people.
I come from a generation of pain where murder is minor. Rebellious and more jealous, I chip you for designer. Belt buckles and cloud overzealous and prone to violence. Make the wrong turn, be your will of the will alignment. Residue burn, mist at the inner city. Miscommunication to keep homo detector busy. No protection is risky. Desensitized, I vandalize pain. Covered up and camouflage, get used to hearing arsenal rain. Analyze, risk your life, take the charge. Homies, don't fuck your baby mama once you hit the yard.
That's culture.
23 hour lockdown, then somebody called, said your little nephew was shot down. The culture involved. I done seen niggas do 17, hit the halfway house, get out and get his brains blown out, looking to buy some weed, car washes played out, new GoFundMe accounts to proceed, a brand new victim, a shatter those dreams, the culture. To let y'all know what a nigga look like in a bulletproof rover. In my mama's sofa was a doodle popper, hair trigger, walk up closer. Ain't no photoshopping, friends bipolar. Grab you by your pockets, no option if you froze up. I always play the offense. Niggas going to work and selling work, late for work. Working late, praying for work, but he on paperwork. That's the culture, point the finger, promote ya. Remote location, witness protection, they gon' hold ya. The streets got me fucked up, y'all can miss me. I wanna represent for us. New revolution was up and moving. I'm in Argentina wiping my tears, full of confusion. Water in between us, another peer's been executed.
Bro,
history
what?
Repeats again. Make amends, then find a nigga with the same skin to do it. But that's the culture, crack a bottle. Hard to deal with the pain when you're sober. By tomorrow, we forget the remains, we start over. That's the problem, our foundation was trained to accept whatever follows. Dehumanized, insensitive, scrutinized the way we live for you and I. Enemy shook my hand, I can promise I'll meet you in a land where no equal is your equal. Never say I ain't told ya. Nah, in a land where hurt people hurt more people. Fuck calling it culture.
Bro, what? This is one of the best music videos I've seen in general.
Celebrate new life when it come back around. The purpose is in the lessons we learning now.
Yeah.
Sacrifice personal gain over everything just to see the next generation better than ours. Mm. I wasn't perfect, the skin I was in that truly suffered.
Yeah.
Temptation and patience, everything that the body nurtures. I felt the good, I felt the bad, and I felt the worry. But all in all, my productivity has stayed urgent. Face your fears, always knew that I will make it here. Where the energy is magnified and persevered. Consciousness is synchronized and crystal clear. Euphoria is glorified and made his.
Mm.
Reflecting on my life and what I done.
R.B.
Paid
Kobe,
dues,
man.
Made rules change out of love. Them same views made schools change curriculums. But didn't change me staring down the barrel of that gun. Should I feel resentful? I didn't see my full potential. Should I feel regret about the good that I was into?
Mm.
Everything is everything. This ain't coincidental. I woke up that morning with more heart to give you. As I bleed through the speakers, feel my presence. To my brother, to my kids, I'm in heaven. To my mother, to my sis, I'm in heaven.
To my father, to my wife, I am serious, this is heaven. To my friends, make sure you count them blessings. To my fans, make sure you make them investments. And to the killer that spared at my demise, I forgive you, just know your soul's in question. I seen the pain in your pupil when that trigger had squeezed. And though you did me gruesome, I was surely relieved. I completed my mission, wasn't ready to leave, but fulfilled my days, my creator was pleased. I can't stress how I love y'all. I don't need to be in flesh just to hug y'all.
Yeah.
The memories recollect just because y'all. Celebrate me with respect. The unity we protect is above all. And Sam, I'll be watching over you. Make sure my kids watch all my interviews. Make sure you live out our dreams we produce. Keep that genius in your brain on the move. And to my neighborhood, let the good prevail. Make sure them babies and the leaders out of jail. Look for salvation when troubles get real. Cause you can't help the world until you help yourself. And I can't blame the hood the day that I was killed. You had to see it, that's the only way to feel. And though my physical won't reap the benefits, the energy they carry on admit still, I want you.
I just got chills, bro. The GOAT, bro. The GOAT, bro. I'm not editing nothing. Listen. W. When the album dropped, it's dropping this Friday, I'll be here to react to it. That's probably the greatest music video I ever seen in my life. It is. I'm not gonna lie, it is. But hey man, hopefully y'all enjoyed the video. If you did, man, so give it a like, also comment and subscribe if you're new. You feel me? Hey man, I'll be here for the album. Come back to the channel to watch the reaction on Friday. It's been your boy, That Boy Deli. I'm gone, bro.